I must thank Mr. Mishra, Mr. Kalra for inviting me for this occasion and to meet you all and to be part of the celebrations. In your history that was narrated, please add one or two more. One is a photo stamp was issued by Government of India in the year 1998 on its 75th year. The other one is the Andhra Bank also introduced EDC system, Electronic Data Capturing System, amongst the public sector banks first. It pioneered. Of course, it's only incident. I have been associated with this bank at the crucial time, and you did in this bank to put it in the right perspective. Even today, I don't know the answer. Because it's the same, all of you. One man cannot change an organization. I was here. I had the privilege to be here. I worked along with all of you, sincerely. And I must say that those who have worked in this bank sincerely have got lot of laurels. And I had the benefit of the Government of India selecting me to be the member of the board for industrial and financial reconstruction. I was the first member to be taken from a nationalized bank. Before that, it used to be from other vistas, mainly from bureaucracy. So the credit goes to Andhra Bank. Many people have achieved similarly. I wish that all of you work together and everyone will prosper. My challenge to all of you will be the next 10 years. Today, on the 90th year, the bank has achieved so many things. What you are going to achieve when it is going to celebrate 100th year is going to be your task. And I will request the executive directors and the board member, all of you must involve along with the staff members so that it should not be 2,30,000 crores. It should be with two more ciphers added. I wish all of you carry the bank to the laurels at the best height, and our best wishes for the bank and to all of you to achieve it. Thank you.